It's a widely accepted convention on Instagram to tell the audience to click the link in bio if they wish to learn more about something they saw on your profile. For example, since you can't add links to your individual posts, you have to instruct your audience to navigate to your profile page and then click on the link in your bio, the one place you're permitted to add a link. Lately, these link in bio page builders have started to pop up and have become quite popular with social media users, creators who want to best use this one permitted link. It's simply a directory to all the other important links the creator wants you to see, like a digital business card of sorts. But it's just a web page with links on it. Now, some of these services require you to pay a subscription in order to access useful features, like updating latest YouTube videos, embedding tweets, selling courses, or integrating other useful tools, like your calendar booking app, and so on. Why? It's so easy to build this yourself. Here, you can see I've built a simple link in bio directory using EditorX, the advanced web creation platform for designers, agencies, makers, and no-code enthusiasts. In fact, to make it crazy simple for you, I've made each section of this link in bio site that you see here clonable. So all you have to do is sign up for EditorX. It's free at editorx.com. Then use the link in the description of this video to access my clonable site library. It comes complete with each section you see here. Then all you need to do is drag and drop each section into the editor, update your links, change the style to suit your brand, and hit publish. That's it. If you like this video, you can help us grow by tapping the like button and subscribing. See you in the next one.